Invented the Dracula as total monster subgenre of vampires, as well as a look that still gets copied today, and also introduced sunlight as fatal to vampires. Werner Herzog remade the film in 1979. The first person to play the role in an American